Good morning, everyone. I'm Scott Michlin. It is Thursday, January 9th. Good morning from KSJE, the visual radio station in San Juan County. Here's what you'll see this morning, beginning a little after 8 o'clock on the Scott Michlin Morning Program. I'm talking economic development with my guest, Arvin Trujillo. He is the CEO of Four Corners Economic Development. We'll talk more about that hearing that was held by the New Mexico Public Regulation Commission on Monday in San Juan County, talking about the abandonment by PNM of the San Juan Generating Station, what that means, what's going on with the Public Regulation Commission, and much more coming up this morning, 8:10 a.m. right here on KSJE. Hope you'll join us for this conversation. Of course, you can listen over the radio at 90.9 FM in San Juan County, 103.3 FM in Durango, Colorado. Listen anywhere from our website at ksje.com, or you can watch the visual radio program. We'll be streaming it to our KSJE YouTube channel and to our Facebook page, so please join us this morning. Nick Hess is going to be along roving with the arts after the news at 9 a.m. this morning. Today, Mick is playing some Mozart keyboard concertos on the program, also sharing some arts news with us. That's coming up this morning after the news at 9 a.m. on KSJE. Of course, you know we're on Facebook and YouTube, but did you also know you can connect with us on Twitter and connect with us on Instagram as well. Weather forecast, a change in the weather for the next couple of days. Today, we're expecting a chance of rain or snow showers in the forecast. Today's high, 39 in Farmington. More chances for snow overnight with a low of 24. Then rain or snow and colder temperatures on Friday with a high of 36 tomorrow and a low of 14 Friday night. Sunshine returns, but so does cooler temperatures with a high of 36 and sunshine on Saturday, 35 and partly sunny skies on Sunday before the next chance of rain or snow moves into the forecast on Sunday night. I'm Scott Michlin. Thanks so much for joining me this morning, everyone. Have a great Thursday. I'll see you right here on the radio.